David Campbell's competed on every season of American Ninja Warrior. I gotta tell you, the man who's in an uncomfortable position right now is Evan the Rocket Dollard. He's on the bubble with the most experienced man in the entire competition, David Campbell, on the course.
Matt, those are fighting words right there. You better know the Rocket is not pulling for David Campbell right now.
Campbell finished the qualifying course here with a top time of 1 minute 55 seconds, just narrowly beating out James McGrath. And this really is a resurgence for Campbell at 36. Some were questioning if his best years were behind him. Made it to Mount Midoriyama in each of the past 4 seasons. But last 2 years, for him, disappointing performances. Dollard, a seasoned veteran, very aware that his Vegas prospects are in jeopardy right now. Campbell really stepped up his training regimen. For him, his life-consuming goal is to be the first ever American Ninja Warrior. He'll be satisfied with anything less. Trying to ensure a firm grip on the monkey peg. Oh, going cross-arm. A little hung up here.
David Campbell's 36 years old now, and he has as much experience on obstacles as anyone out there.
Well, Campbell needs to get to Cannonball Alley faster than Evan Dollard's time of 4 minutes 41 seconds to guarantee himself a return trip to Vegas.
Now, he talked about here going, as he calls it, dead arm, arms fully extended, conserving energy, but we see him at 90 degrees. Looks like he's changed his approach.
The Rocket in such a tough spot. You can see the nervous look on his face. He knows Campbell has a pace fast enough. If he gets up the salmon ladder, he will send Rocket home.
And right up it.
There it is.
This is a man, really one of the originators of building obstacles in his backyard. Built almost an entire stage of Mount Midoriyama in his backyard. Campbell so passionate about American Ninja Warrior. The Godfather hoping to reign supreme.
At this point, it's go hard or go home.
Right up the salmon ladder, just needs to touch that first cannonball. And with that, we say goodbye to Evan the Rocket Dollard. But now Campbell takes on the toughest obstacle we've ever had, Cannonball Alley.
He's guaranteed a spot in Vegas, but he's the Godfather. You know he wants to conquer this obstacle.
Oh! Campbell nails the transition to the third cannonball.
I can't believe he stuck that.
But can he hold on and make the dismount before his arms give out? And the Godfather's done it. Out of 19 competitors to make it here, Campbell just the 4th finalist to get past Cannonball Alley. It's a 79% failure rate. One of the most difficult obstacles we've ever seen.
I know the Godfather wanted the fastest time of the night, but I think that Kevin Bull might be sitting pretty with the top time in these Venice finals. David Campbell just has too much left to do.
Campbell seeming to answer a lot of critics and doubters who wondered if his best years were behind him. Well, Campbell said he was a bit of a loner growing up. He's many different passions, including martial arts and music, but says he really felt he found his home with American Ninja Warrior.
Wow, and look at the fast pace on the body prop. Campbell wasting no time. Love this approach again. So intelligent about the way he approaches every obstacle. And he's through.
30 feet away from completing this finals course.
He's gonna need to get up this quickly. About 15 seconds left.
He's in human elevator. Look at
right up, and it's gonna be close.